Is it, does it stay in the chimney there?
You only go in the chimney where you are there.
Yeah.
And then back out again.
Just back on the edge, then, like, yeah.
To your right.
Oh, down to the right now then? Just go down a wee bit more. Right. That's me. Okay, climbing. is that? Bit of skin getting over this last bit here. It sort of leans out a wee bit. There's a bit of a sprockle. There's reach in the back of the big blocks. Yeah, reach in the back come up. I stepped onto the, see the chalk stone, Peds? Step onto the chalk stone. And then kind of mantle up onto the shelf behind it. Now can you get the chalk stone? Now you stand up on that and then yeah, you kind of mantle up. Now push up behind. There's out on, get your right foot out and then get your left foot on that shelf. Well, get your bum first if you want. Now just push off that wall and then get your left foot on that shelf and then you're basically up. That's you. Just go straight up the front now. You kind of have to push.
I just but jam, see, yeah, you're jam your hand in.
I push off with your right foot and get your left foot up on that big ledge behind you now. That's it, perfect, there you go. That's the move. You ready, Lee?
Come on! Well done.
There it is, you can find that.
Oh, it's grand, it's a wee bit sketchy at the start.
If you get your right foot out on the wall a bit, push up and then get your left foot on that big ledge behind you. Just reach behind you now with your left foot on that ledge. You can come onto the wall, it's a bit easier on the walls. Get out of the chimney. Sir. Yeah, I'll just come over this side now, like, just come up all that blocky stuff. Oh, well done.
Well done.
Oh, yeah. It's grand, it's flying a bit.
Good. Plenty of pictures of everybody. It's a great photographic
It's exceptional. Yeah.
I would love to go down the slab here if somebody give me a rope and that.
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
Just to finish off. And if you want me, I'll give you a rope on.
Yeah.
I was going to some good spots here.
Yeah, just
doing that. Good pictures of you, PJ. Those trousers are very thin.
And they're great, aren't they?
You're probably going to appear in Facebook shortly.
Perfectly timed.
As predicted. Do you know what? All three of you Weehans have fucking climbed that differently.
we were just watching.
I have no idea how it's just like.
Yeah.
There's none of you have climbed the whole route exactly the same.
No. Lost a bit of knee there.
Yeah. See what I'm wondering if that is the 17 meter severe. They might have gone not all the way to the bottom. They might have gone halfway down. They were most of the way to the bottom, but no, it can't be right. Because he talked about a billion and off with right at the bottom, so it can't be right.
Come out onto this wall.
It's easier on this side here.
Can we
get out of the chimney,
chimney now.
After this move?
We'll just move up and then.
Up and then. But just actually out on the face is nicer. It's nice.
Why are routes like this? Now and again I come across a route that somebody's climbed. Hasn't it any stars?
I think that's a cracker there.
Yeah.
It's lovely in the top, it's just really pleasant.
Yeah.